this right here from a previous video of mine. You guys can see where I'm at today. Just for my safety, there's a pedestrian crossing warning light right there. So what does that tell you guys? Anyone can cross this highway. And this is a highway. Seems they've learned their lesson from the last time I was out here. But you never can be too sure. Never can be too sure, guys. You guys don't remember, this is the Ferguson Prison Unit. I was out here probably around Christmas time. I had contact from the prison guards, and then I had contact from the sheriff's department. They pretty much were pushing hard for an ID back then, and they never got ID from me, but I'm expecting kind of the same treatment today. This is a TDCJ prison, Texas Department of Criminal Justice. They should be used to me coming by now and doing audits on them, but this one's kind of way out of the way from where I'm at, from where I'm usually doing audits at. This prison's about probably about 4 hours, 3 or 4 hours from my house. When I got here, there were a bunch of inmates out here doing landscaping and yard work here. They pulled everybody inside. There's no more inmates out here doing any type of work on the outside. All for a camera, folks. I didn't ask for any help. I don't need. You can ask.
Okay, I'm Lieutenant Momet. Did you need any help?
Uh-uh.
You do know you're on state property?
It's public property. It's public property right here. See those telephone poles right there? 33 feet from the center of that road is public property.
Okay.